Andy here from Smoky Mountain Knife Works, smkw.com. It's time to get to the point. Today we've got a knife from OKC that every time I see its name, I think Shakira. It's not. It's the Shikra from Ontario Knife Company. Now this knife in particular is a great little EDC folder. It's got some good features to it, some good blade steel. It's only $45.60 at smkw.com, but you know, you can't see it from here, right? You can't see it. I'm going to flip it one more time so you can see the action, but it's nice, right? Let's take a look at it up close and personal. So the OKC Shikra features a 3.2-inch OS 8 drop point blade with a black stonewash finish. I love the shape of this drop point. It is sleek and sexy. It is exactly what I want out of a drop point blade. It's a manual flipper. I showed you that a second ago. It has the ball bearing pivot, so it's going to move. Once you get it moving, it's going to move. It's a frame lock as well. Check this out. It is a frame lock. The front handle on this frame lock is tan micarta. That back handle, stonewashed titanium. It does have the up-down reversible pocket clip, tip up, tip down, but it is not ambidextrous on this thing. And it does have a nice little lanyard hole right there at the end of the knife. Now, this particular Shikra closes down to 4.2 inches. There's what it looks like closed. That's the back. This is the front right there. And then when you use this flipper and you find the right spot, it is 7.4 inches overall and weighs just 3.2 ounces from Ontario Knife Company. That is the Shikra. Guys, I think this knife is nice. And at $45.60 for a titanium handled knife with OS 8 blade steel, it's just nice. I'm going to tell you, once you have to really work at finding that flipper action at the first time. Once you figure out where that flipper is, it moves, but you got to find it first to get on it to make it move. Tell me what you think about this OKC knife. I've got a cat head in the middle of my video. It's right there. You see this ear and that ear? Go tell me what you think of this particular knife in a comment on this video. I'll leave you a link. Let me get this cat out of the way here in a second. I'll leave you a link so that you can find this knife at smkw.com. Again, it's the OKC, the Ontario Knife Company, Shikra. At $45.60. Go find it at smkw.com, and I'll see you tomorrow with something else. Now I'm going to pet a kitty. Bye, kitty. Bye.